When video clips on your timeline or the bin appear hatched, they are offline. This means that they have lost the link to their original reference source file. All clips you can see in EDIUS are just links to the original footage, which is either stored on an internal hard drive or is still saved on an external drive, like that of an SD camera card. To view the path of a clip, right-click on the clip and open Properties, File Info. If clips are offline, you have either renamed the source file folder on your internal hard drive, moved it to another location, or deleted it entirely. Another reason could be that you have not imported the footage correctly into EDIUS, and therefore it was not copied physically into the EDIUS project folder. To restore your offline clips, you have to do the following. Click on File, Restore Offline Clip, and open the Clip Restoration dialog. All clips which are offline are displayed in a list. You can choose if you want to restore only clips of the current timeline or all offline clips within the project, including all sequences and the bin window. In the dialog box, you can see the path where the offline clips were originally saved. You can select one or more clips and select either Relink Select File or Relink Select Folder. After relinking the offline clips, they turn into online clips again and are displayed normally within EDIUS. If clips are offline because the name of the drive or device has changed, you can relink them by opening Disk Management and renaming the drive or device. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.